there?
Moak-san!
Moak-san.
Here we are getting gas. And there's Moak-san.
Good morning, world. It is currently 9 in the morning, and I'm getting ready to go with my roommate south to the Boseong Green Tea Fields. It's gonna be absolutely amazing. I've never actually been before. There's Youngrae!
No!
Here he is! No. Say hi! No. We are so excited to go to the Green Tea Fields. Today's probably our warmest day so far this spring. It's gonna get up into the 70s, which I am so excited for. I cannot wait to take you guys along for all of this. It's going to be absolutely beautiful. With so much hope, I'm James. Let's do this. Let's go to Boseong! Bye, Wally.
Bye, Wally.
We are going to Boseong.
It's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight.
We about to go through this car wash.
Wash. My car wash.
What I didn't know as we traveled down to Boseong was that this would be Youngrae and I's last adventure together because of the coronavirus. On this exact same day, the US State Department raised its global travel advisory from a level 3 to a level 4, which would lead Fulbright to begin arranging for all exchange program participants to return home to the United States. This trip to Boseong with Youngrae was the perfect distraction from all the emails we'd been receiving at the time. Watching these videos now makes me smile though, because I think even then I still knew these moments were not going to be my last in Korea.
We have arrived! What a beautiful day! Yes, to the green tea gardens!
I trusted that even if I had to leave, I would still get to return at some point. And here we are now, a year later. Left Korea in the spring, and now I'm back here in the spring once again. That's the hope found in seasons. If you wait a bit, they'll come back around. I have found that the best views in this life usually come after the hardest climbs. Even though my time living with Youngrae was cut short, I'm still so thankful for it, and for the adventures we got to go on together. Hopefully, I'll get to see Youngrae again sometime soon, now that I'm back in South Korea. I have no idea what the future holds, but I can't wait to see. I trust there is so much good still left to come. As it says in Disney's Robin Hood, keep your chin up. Someday, there will be happiness again.
Little John, crawling through the thicket, wondering where on earth his Robin Hood could be.
And Robin Hood is flying through the forest, under and over rocks, across the tops of fallen trees.
Robin Hood and Little John are rocking in the forest. And the merry men are bringing on the calling. I lost my head beneath the Sherwood leaves. I can't get.
get no rest in this sleepy hollow. But I'll do my best to see you in my dreams. And I have to do a little more than begging, borrow, if I won't steal your heart away. Little John, sitting on a tree stump, scratching his noggin, thinking without my Robin, who am I?
Come.
Robin Hood is summit in a hilltop. Spotted little John, really to his side.
Green tea ice cream.
Robin Hood and Little bye, John are walking in the forest. Little John, I got some place I need to be. Gonna get made merry and marry me. Little John, I got some things I gotta say. I'm gonna steal your heart. Robin Hood and Little John are rocking in the forest. In the band of merry men are bringing on the chorus. John rocking in the forest.